Hi YouTube. This one is gonna be like, actually, as you can see, does the Impala looks like the Accord, which when it first came out, I thought the Accord looks like the Impala. So one thing you can really see, so the Accord is a lot lower than Impala. Seem wide. The Accord seem wider. It might be because it's a little taller. Well, let's see. So I'm a lot closer to the Accord. So let's go. That's the Impala. This is kind of, that's gonna be where, how high I am looking down at it. So I'm 6'2". I'm 6'2" myself, so I'm gonna step just a little bit backward. I think that would be kind of equal. Just looking at the Accord and the Impala. Now on the side is gonna be kind of difficult because the Accord is a little bit forward, and if I walk from the back, you can kind of see the Impala is a lot longer. But let's take in good consideration that bumper is quite out there compared to the Accord here. The bumper is not so out there. The Impala is gonna have more cargo room, and I'm gonna show that in a second. I'm actually gonna have to get the key. Not really comparing it for feature wise, but so what I realized on this one, and this one is the LS and it's a 14. This one had just keyless entry, not the push button start. But I believe the new one might still have the key, because the trucks it still has the key. Compared to an Accord, you get push button start. Keyless entry, not the smart entry at the base model. So I know, based on the truck, not based on the newer truck 17-18 still having a key, I'm thinking the Impala LS is gonna have a key. So I'm gonna show the truck in a second for both of these. The Impala does have a lot of trunk space, but that actually doesn't mean it has a lot of rear seating, a lot more than the Accord. All right, I just realigned them so we can actually get a better view of the size. I know this is a 14 Impala, but right now it's still running as 2018, if not 2019, on the Impala here, which is a great car, very comfortable, soft car. And because it's so comfortable, it's really, my experience, I drove all the way to, New York City from Indiana, and when I was in New York City, I'll give it that, it was really comfortable. There was really a lot of potholes, and that car was superb there. But as far as driving it on the highway, most people don't drive on the highway. I'll say my experience, I didn't really like it. But I didn't get the highest grade one. I got the LT. It had the regular tires on there. So when you go to LTZ, you get beefier tires, meaning bigger rim, so a little bit stiffer ride. That would complement the type of ride that you're supposed to be getting on here. I would like it more with wider, taller, bigger rims, so with the stiffer ride. To really like the Impala there. But, so the one thing that Honda has for it is it's always gonna maintain the right quality, the fun factor, which at its core is low, stiffer, sporty type ride, but comfortable since for the midsize. So one thing I will show you, and I really like with the Impala, is it has a very, very big cargo on here, so you can get a lot in here. This is definitely a plus for the Impala here. A lot of cargo room, so hidden compartment, and the Accord is definitely not gonna have this size of a cargo room. Still very good looking at from here, and then going to the Impala, this is also huge, very different car. So the wheel on the Accord is a little bit backward, and this one seems on the back, I mean the front wheel is a little bit back, and the rear seems to line up, so a little bit longer wheelbase on the Impala. That's sitting behind myself, so a lot of legroom on the Accord if we're comparing it to the Impala here. So still a lot of legroom on the Impala here. I have to say that it has very good back seat height. Going to the Accord, also very good back seat height. 2 inches taller than the Accord before it. So the seats, it's nice. Nice seats in here. The Accord is a sport seat, but you still get this one, this portion on the base. So it's still a very comfortable seating surface. Very nice looking. And of course, any of the base seats is gonna be what it is. Cloth seats, pretty nice, comfortable, nice doing winter, even sun. So hopefully you like it. Not a very long video, and just wanted to show at least a little bit different on the Accord and the Impala. But yeah, the so this is the my height, 6'2", so that's how I'm seeing it. I'll try not to change it here. So going a little bit down, just to kind of line up. I would say the Impala is a little bit taller on this side. This just goes lower, a little lower on the Accord, and then you have a little bit more height there, so you can see the hood. So definitely the Accord is a lot lower. So standing in front and then walking straight out. It's kind of seem taller, narrower, but I think it's because it's a little bit tall. But it's supposed to seem the same wide as the Accord. It's as wide as the Accord, but it's just a little beefier, taller, right in here. So nice. Hopefully you like this. Please hit me a like, comment. Should I do a 18 Impala and the features? Maybe even a base model, or maybe something that has sunroof. Just let me know. And do subscribe so you can get that update. If I did one or not. Thank you. Have a nice day.